For this class, if you don't need to use your own personal computer or laptop, you can have remote access to R and R Studio apps installed in BW server. You can also have access to other apps provided by BW to BW students, such as Google Earth, SAS, ArcGIS, and so forth. This can be done by virtual desktop interface or VDI. The way VDI works is, instead of installing the apps for each computer across the campus one by one, they install it once in the server. And you, by having the username and password, can connect to server and use the apps. This is much more efficient, as we don't need to install apps for each computer one by one. Also, it saves your time and it's cost effective. You will have access to the latest version of the apps, or possible issues in the server won't allow you to access to the software. The question is how we can use VDI. In the URL of your browser, if you type labs.bw.edu, and in this page, if you scroll down and then download the Horizon client for Windows, and install it by accepting the default values on your own computer, after installation, a green icon will be added to your desktop with the name of VMware Horizon Client. So if you double click on it and then select labs.bw.edu, so let me click OK. So it asks me for the username and password. Okay, so you have to enter your username and password. And then click enter, and here if you select lab desktop, it will take you to the VDI environment. So here is VDI environment. This is not your desktop, this is virtual desktop. From start menu, under academic software, you can find so many apps installed in BW server, such as Google Earth, MATLAB, R and R Studio. You can see that you can have access to R and R Studio. One other important thing is in VDI environment. This is the RStudio. In VDI environment, you can have access to edge drive. So with your, this is your personal drive or edge drive, and you can save the results or data of this lab. Okay, so it is highly recommended for you to save your results, save your labs, save your codes or graphs that you produce in the in a folder in edge drive. Okay, if you save it on desktop and you close the VDI, everything will disappear. Okay, so go to the edge drive and then create a folder with the name of new folder biostat lab, and also your data, the result of your data. Always save your data, the codes, the plots in this folder.